Hello, my crafty friends. This is Lori Girl on the Ridge. I have a design team project for Ephemera that I'd like to share with you. This has been sold, but I promise I'll be making more things for my shop because I know my shop is empty. I'm trying. So this is a 9 1/4 by 6 1/4, very full, fluffy, stringy book that I love to do. The front is, it's a muslin fabric with, this is all vintage lace. This is new, and it comes with both of these. These are, beeswax, the postcard from Ephemera. It can clip on for that kind of front, or that. You can put the little girl kind of anywhere you want it, or you can just put them inside your book. I couldn't decide, so I'll leave it up to you. So what I use, make sure I am in frame. What I use for my design team project this month was her Gibson Girl paper inserts. And everything I'll be listed below. I used her Roses in Bloom and Whimsical Heart envelopes. And I also, bits and pieces, I keep an envelope for all my design teams. And there's still some Rather Girly in here. Enchanting Blue. So there's different pieces of Ephemera. This one was her Flower Girls. But everything in here is from Tracy's. So we will go in here. And there's a lot of tags and stuff to write on. This is a little pocket. This is a tea bag. And this has also been beeswaxed. And this has been beeswaxed. This is a little pocket with little... I did a lot of these little booklets. This was her Melinda's husband's little video. That was so cute. And a lot of different trims. And again, this is a little pocket. And I just glued this before this. So I'm going to have to loosen that up. And different Ephemera. And that's some of the Gibson Girl paper. This is one of the collaged postcards that I put on a paper clip. And this is an envelope. And this is, I think this is from Rather Girly. I just made it. You can use it as a paper. You can glue some paper on the back for a tag, or you can use it as a bookmark, a little raggedy, whatever you want to use it for. And that's another of the envelopes. And this is just, I think this is Enchanting Blue, and I just did a lot of different material. Here's some different paste stencil, and then I did one of the little match booklets with the paper, the postcard paper, and a guest check, and another little pocket that I did some stamping. And that's the Gibson Girl paper. I did a quick video on how to extend the pages. So I extended on the side. I put the little pocket, green stamps, just to have everything match. This, I used some of her collage paper. I just ripped it to use, there's a little pocket there. You can put some stuff in there. This was some stuff I had left over from her Enchanted Blue kit. So I just popped that in there and I just weave some. I had this little punch and I just weave some ribbon in there. And that's just one of her fancy smalls that I fussy cut out. And this is an extended page. And another little tuck spot. Flip up the Gibson Girl paper. Some writing pot. And this is stenciled. And some of the green stamps I put right in there. So I did try to leave some empty pages. And this is, oh, this is one of my favorite. This is a big raggedy with different pieces of the kit and the collage paper. Another paper postcard that's been waxed that is also beeswaxed. And this is a little pocket. And this is an extended page, the Gibson Girl. And this is just a snippet of... different pieces of Rather Girly. There's the postcard. This is really, I just, Tracy's stuff, everything goes so well together. you haven't seen her stuff, go check it out. I'll have everything listed below. I know she's got over 1,000 pieces listed. This is just a little cute little corset with some lace on it and then a pocket. One of her fancy smalls. And a pocket here. I'll stick something in there. And as usual, I put extra stuff in. And this is just, again, another little snippet. Or you can write on it. You can even write in there, too. In the pockets. Another piece of ephemera. And some writing spots. This is very coffee dyed. Another little writing booklet. Another little tag. Postcard. Or a, yeah, postcard. Paperclip. Another little pocket. And that flips up with her pansy paper I had left over from the last project. And some more of the stenciling. And some more postcard goodies. And this has another envelope. I love envelopes to put things in, to write a note to somebody. And this is one of Tracy's tickets. It's more of the collage paper. And another one of the rose, very pretty. And this has been waxed. And that the paper was so pretty, so I just left it. So that's the book. And then what else I made, this is a very big envelope. What is this? This is a 9 by 6.5. And this is Edith Holden. This is all wax. This is the Flower Girl. And it's just a nice big envelope to put some extra stuff in. So that comes with it. And then I had to play with one of these. This is Angie's inspired. It's little bags. So I put the postcard in, and this one has little booklets, so three little booklets to write in. And then this one I left with music paper in case you wanted to make a little collage to remember. Sometimes we forget, or you want to practice on a piece of music paper. And then I put another postcard there with some more little booklets, and then another little paper. And this is wrapped up in seam binding that I don't know where I put it. So you get that, and then the book, and I know I'll throw some extras in there. So thank you for watching, and like I said, I'll leave everything below for ephemera, and I'll see you soon. Bye.